environment of a coffee house. I think the fast service, short order type of businesses where people are sitting at tables that are near each other and it's not really focused on separating things from privacy, like in a restaurant where you've got, you know, individual tables that are candlelit so you don't have to see anybody else around you, that kind of thing. Coffee, a slice of pie, pastries, light sandwiches, that kind of fare has always been sort of social type of food, social type of media where people can kind of sit and chat and get to know each other in sort of a casual environment. And I think that it sort of just is sort of a natural fit for the type of work from type of community that you guys seem to be a part of. You know, people who want to sit down and work somewhere and don't necessarily want to do a rent out office space, you know, by the hour, partly because of cost, but also because you might as well be in your office or in your, you know, in your home, in your own living room or whatever. Whereas I think the goal is to sort of get out and breathe some fresh air, have a little bit of a more external stimulation to be able to spark your brain a little bit and work from a little bit. And the networking thing is, I think it's important too, especially when Darren started bringing up the co-working, the work from type capabilities as far as people can sort of network on site. They can sit down and they can see who else is part of that work from community, and they can share ideas with each other. And I know that Darren's taken advantage of it oftentimes as far as saving tables in the cafe, as far as somebody else is on there. He'll walk right over to the table and be like, hey, you're from work from me too. Let's sit together and suddenly we have another table. And that's one of the things I'm sure that we'll get to as far as table space and all that kind of stuff. But I guess my main point is I think that the cafe environment is sort of a natural for work-related collaboration, community, people who aren't necessarily on their way in there together.